International winners. Laura B1. Melanie Marquez. Laura Chigaman. Bayero Santiago. And Kylie Versosa. Still the only Filipina who won Miss Supranational. Putiada Tool. The first Filipina to win Miss Intercontinental. Karen Gama. And only
tonight. Talagang nakakataba ng puso, nakakaiyak na. And I'm so thankful that till today, all of these Pilipinis are hearing your cheers.
Yes! That's why they're here, Gary Vee, not right. Just to watch SB19. No.
Yeah, that's because
SB19! Over the last 6 decades have brought Filipinas from year 1 to year 60 to where it is now, still the country's most prestigious pageant and the longest running national pageant in the whole of Asia.
As the driving force and the visionary, this pageant is definitely her sparkling legacy to all of us Filipinos.
Ladies and gentlemen, with love and gratitude, let's give a big round of applause to the chairperson of Filipinas Charities Incorporated,
the queen maker herself, Mrs. Stella Marquez Araneta.
That is so true. Ito ang gabi ng Binibini. And yes, it's definitely